here live with you, and guess where we are today? We're at Khao Galli. So you know what Khao Galli means? Actually, it means a road or a street full of food. So guess what is happening to me right now? I am very, very hungry. But I'll tell you what, most of the stalls here today are covered by women entrepreneurs. And by the way, I've solved your problem. I've got a mic here. I'm equipped with a mic. But guess what? If I don't go inside, I can't use it. So you will have to bear with my really loud voice in this all this chaos here. But let's head up. Let's have a look here. It's right here at Corona Garden in Bandra. Bandra Reclamation. So Google it up. So if you're in Bombay right now, you should be here. Really, there's no excuse for not being here on a Sunday evening. And there's lovely food. There's lots of alcohol. And there is the IPL match being screened live later on. So let's head in and let's see. Let's meet all the stall owners. Let's see what yummy food we have to offer. And we will head on. Okay? So let's walk inside. And we already see there's a huge crowd right at the start. So guess what? You know, there's so many people here. Why are you not here? So let's get going. Yeah. So right up, we are at the first stall. Hi, ma'am.
Hi.
Who are you? Introduce yourself a little bit. And what's the stall here? Let us know a little bit about it.
My name is very loud.
My name is Sheetal. I have natural things. I believe in natural. Do you know plastic is not good for health, non-stick is not good for health. So I have this kind of products. This is working like a non-stick, but there is a no coating, no chemical. It's a pure earthen. I have water bottle also, avoid plastic, use earthen. These are cooking pots front of you. I have barbecue, so many scrubbers I have. This is all natural. There is a no lid, no color, nothing. It's a pure earthen.
And what's your name, ma'am?
Sheetal.
Sheetal. Okay. And can we have a little card?
Yeah, sure.
Right. So guys, that's Sheetal right there. So you can have a look and probably, you know, give her a buzz. So go green, guys. But I know this is like very hard to do, but that's something that we should be doing for the earth. So go green. And that's right there. So we'll share it later on the page as well. So let's move on. Thanks, Sheetal. And we hope you have a great evening.
Yeah.
So let's move on. So we have living local here, so let's go have a word with them.
Hi.
So hi, you're here from living local.
Yes.
So do you want to tell us a little bit about it on the live?
So living local is a social network platform for your neighborhood connect. Basically, you know, your local needs in this area or your area that you live on are fulfilled in that local area. So who else to better help you than the other neighbors? You know, if I've asked a question saying, where can I find a quaint Wi-Fi cafe, right? Now I live in Andheri. A person from Kolaba, for that matter, is writing, hey, you can come here. It doesn't help me, right? My local needs are fulfilled in the local neighborhood. So this platform is basically connecting those neighbors so they can seek, share, discover anything that's local in their own neighborhood.
Wow, that's really nice. You know, that's like, can we have a spin though, just for the fun of it?
Well, actually, we don't try it for fun of it. You have to sign up.
I've signed up already, so I'm right up there.
What is this? What is this exactly?
How
does it work?
So, you mean the spin the wheel?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, spin the wheel is just a contest that we're doing, right? So, obviously, we are here for raising awareness of our brand. So, you have to sign up, talk to Living Local, verify your email, and then you basically play a game here. And if you play the game and you win the area that you actually live in,
it actually stopped on Andheri.
Then she will win.
I swear I didn't cheat there.
So we gave her a coupon or a redeemable 150 rupee discount at Khao Galli, which is great food that you can have.
Wow, that's really
but
nice.
But if you don't win, then you can also
so
get
guys,
a consolation prize.
So guys, that's your reason to be here, guys. You know, you get a consolation prize, be what it. So come here. So I'm going to get my other phone and start tracking all the lovely comments which are coming in. So do comment, do tell me what I should go and eat as well, because I'm very hungry. I'm very, very hungry. So let's have a look. Let's move on. So thank you very much. And we'll come back to you.
Yeah. And you also get a discount at the bar if you sign up here at 20%. So
bar
up.
Discount 20%. God, that makes me really sign up. Can we sign up like randomly?
The whole point is not just to sign up because of your free drink, right? It's because you're creating a sense of belonging, a sense of neighborhood, community, right? So sign up for that. But you do get 150 rupees off You get a coupon, we get poker chips, anything.
Poker chips, that sounds very exciting. So we'll come back.
We have a hood guide right now.
Oh yeah, we have a hood guide as well.
Okay, that's great. So we'll come back and we'll get the guide going.
Thanks guys.
Thank you. So moving on guys, we are... Right, so we're right here and we've got these awesome, let's have a look, jewelry. I'm a girl, come on, you know, the first thing that takes me anywhere is jewelry. So let's have a look. So hi guys, we're live from Storified.me, so you can check the video out there and share it as well. But tell us a little bit about yourself. What's this? I can see lots of women here. So I know it's a jewelry stall for sure.
And a lot of women love it. So there
you go. Yes, yeah.
This is a brand called Martikar.
Okay.
Our brand is there.
Martikar, okay.
It basically means Matti ke Akar.
Matti ke Akar.
Okay. Shapes of terracotta.
Okay, wow. That's very interesting.
These are our statement pieces, as you can see. And they're all made, they're handmade. They're made from terracotta. Perfect for weddings or just, you know, perfect for maybe you want to do some kind of traditional dressing. Uh-huh. Plus, we have a lot of other jewelry made in wooden, with wooden beads, like wood, brass, like a mixture of that. And and we're very excited to be here. It's our first time in Bombay.
Oh, wow. Yeah. So, where are you guys based?
Delhi.
Delhi. Yes. Oh, wow. That's really nice. So, that's...
You should go to our Facebook page and share the video so that more people start coming.
Sure, sure. Definitely.
Yeah, we're trying to, get as many people. It's called Storified.me. storified.me.
Okay.
So just check us out.
fb.com/storifiedme. You should be there.
Perfect. Yeah.
So, thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you, guys. Good luck for the evening. So, guys, let's move on. We've got something awesome here, which we need to know what it is. So I can see lots of purses, I can see lots of jewelry, I can see awesome bottles, and that's something really cool, you know. He's happy about the box, so it looks really cool. So tell us about
the reusable.
Sorry?
They're reusable. Once they get over, you can refill them also.
Oh wow, that's cool, you know. You can reuse the bottle. So tell us a little bit about it.
Wet tissues, they are all aloe vera based.
Okay.
And use for all age groups, from baby.
What have you got there? So all here.
Stainless steel bottles, everything at wholesale rates.
Okay.
They are self-built thermal insulated. They keep anything warm or cold up to 3 hours.
Okay.
But kids' products are again on 100% BPA-free. But marshmallows.
Wow.
We've got bags, we've got hand sanitizer, we've got lamps, something different. This works on blow sensors.
Look at the hand sanitizer. This is like the coolest hand sanitizer that I've ever seen. Check this out. It looks like just awesome, you know. So you really need to be here. Grab these opportunities right now when you have it. So come to Khao Galli. It's right here at Corona Gardens in Bandra. So we're waiting for you. And thank you very much, guys. We hope you have a great evening. And let's head up and let's see. We've got some healing crystals here. So, wow. Hi. What's your name?
My name is Shweta Ramadatta.
Uh-huh. And do you want to tell us a little bit about your stall here?
Yes, absolutely. I would love to. This is Crystal Zone. And we deal in two healing crystals. Products made of natural stones and feng shui items. Now, depending upon the purpose, what the stones are for. For example, if people looking out for prosperity, good luck, or bringing loving energies into your space. Or maybe if somebody is planning to find a soulmate, or is scared of the negativity around them. So these stones basically cleanse out the negative as well and bring the positive. So you can have a look. I have brought the collection, right from bracelets to pendants which you can wear, or maybe the locks which you can keep it, dream catchers, something to hang, wing chimes, then chakra balances, angels. There are also crystals related to your zodiac signs. Then something for your beauty, that would be a jade masala. Then we have a magician with us, we have a dialogue, we have bathing salts, we have wish boxes, we have rose quartz laughing with us. So anything and everything for everyone.
Wow, that's really nice.
Thank you so much.
So guys, really that's something to head down to is Khao Galli right here at Corona Gardens in Bandra. So thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
And we'll come back to you.
Thank you.
Right, so moving on now, we've got
Sarah.
Yes. Hello.
Hi,
I have been here before, so I can personally vouch for it. and it's awesome, awesome, awesome. So, but we'll come back to you for our personal reading later on. But tell us a little bit about it on Facebook Live, why people should come here.
People should come here because everybody needs to know what's on their mind, needs to have clarity, needs to know what's up so that they can plan further. And of course, you have great questions. Does he love me? Should I do this? Will I get a job? Will I get a promotion? How do I get it? How do I go overseas? Oh my God, there's so much to know. Just come quickly and get on.
So guys, really, you know, we'll give you like a personal feedback later on when we've had our reading. But trust me, you have to come here because most of the readings that I got done last time have turned out true. So thank you very much. I'll come back to you before you leave.
Absolutely.
So thank you. Have a great evening though.
Have a great evening. Have a great show.
I can see some food. Ah, now I can see some food right here. So guys, food. The food is right here. So let's check out. So it's House of SS. We are here. Wow. So tell us a little bit about your product and your brand and everything.
Okay. So hi, I'm Tanushree, and actually I love good food, and there's such a big myth of healthy food not being tasty. So I started making fitness foods, and basically here we have pancakes which are gluten-free, dairy-free, and sugar-free. And here is homemade peanut butter, which is again sugar-free and free of preservatives. So it's completely natural food, and it's also a dessert food, and you can have desserts without feeling guilty.
So, wow guys, desserts without a sense of guilt, that is really, really not possible, isn't it? So, can we just have a little taste of the peanut butter?
Yeah.
So trust me, you're gonna get like a live demo here. It's better than most of the peanut butters I've had around the world. So trust me, it's all natural and you can still taste the peanut in it. That's the best part about it. So guys, you really need to be here. What is your brand called again?
House of Fab Fit.
Wow.
So,
do you have a card that we can take away?
Yeah, hold on. So my friend signed me up for this. So I am actually somebody who just feeds my friends.
Aww. I don't think you'll regret it.
I don't. I love feeding people. So as long as people are liking what I'm making, I am pretty okay with that. So you guys are?
It's Storified. We'll get it. We'll tell you.
Okay, alright. Thank you.
Thank you.
So, hi guys, we're back here again, and sorry about that, we're trying to get the mic started, but let's go back, let's head back to the food part, and let's see what's happening there. So, we're here where it says Archana Khanna, personally handcrafted by Suman Khan.
Yes, so, I'm Suman Khan.
Hello, ma'am.
Hi.
Tell us a little bit about the food here. Wow, so tell us to our viewers while I still try this.
Yeah, try it.
I'm getting a lot of free food, guys. I'm sure you're very, very jealous about this. Oh. So come on, come here and you can try some
peanut sauce and chicken satay.
Wow, so chicken satay with peanut sauce.
And chapli kebab also.
Oh, okay, there's chapli kebab as well. So wow.
You try it also.
So this is yummy. This was like, it's melting in your mouth. So trust me, the whole thing where meat melts in your mouth, it's like awesome. So wow, we're getting like, this is really nice. So tell us a little bit about it, ma'am.
अच्छाखाना.com
ओके
होम फूड स्पेशल हम लोग ये ऑर्डर पे ही बनाते हैं 12 आवर्स पहले आपको ऑर्डर देना पड़ेगा तो हम लोग उसी टाइम बनाते हैं ताजा एकदम फ्रेश
ओके सो फ्रेश फूड गाइस ट्रस्ट मी अच्छाखाना.com दैट जस्ट साउंड्स राइट यू नो दैट जस्ट साउंड्स एब्सोल्युटली राइट
व्हेन यू से डिफरेंट टाइप्स के बनाते हैं 12 तरह के कबाब बिरयानी
सो देयर आर 12 टाइप्स ऑफ कबाब बिरयानी
बिरयानी आल्सो मटन चिकन वेज
Mutton, chicken, veg. So wow, that sounds really nice. So
try the chapli kebab.
I'm getting a little bit of chapli kebab as well now. I'm really, you know, my entire diet has gone for a toss here. So let's try this. Wow, there's so many chutneys as well. There's a meaty chutney. There's a tikki chutney. There's some peanut sauce. I'm gonna get a spoon now and try it. So look at it, yummy, yummy food. Thank you so much.
Napkin this.
So let's have a. The spoon is also very awesome. It looks like a real, you know, steel spoon, and it's actually. Thank you so much. So let's try it out and let's see what's the. The food is just yummy. It's like to die for. It's really, really so good. And I know the guy behind camera as well is like waiting. When is his turn going to come with the food? But lovely guys, come and try this. It's really nice. And really, thank you very much, ma'am.
No,
thank you.
No problem.
We'll come back.
Okay.
We hope more people will come and try it. So have a great evening and we'll come back and we'll talk to you more about it.
Thank you.
So it's achakhana.com, guys. It's really, really, yes. Everybody, I'm going to eat. Check it out. You have to, it says you have to order 24 hours in advance.
Yeah.
So that they can, you know, create great food for you. Because it's either cooked or cooked only after your order. So it's Storified.me. Storified.me. So just share our video.
Yeah.
Thank you. So moving on, there's more food. I'm just like, you know, really I don't know how I'm gonna make space in my tummy for so much food which is here. So we're here at Ghati, which says authentic homemade Kolhapuri masala, and I'm sure the food is going to be awesome. So let's have a word with Hi guys, Namrata. Hi Namrata. Tell us a little bit about the food here.
Okay, this is totally 100% pure veg and it's authentic Kolhapuri food made in Ghati masala, which is a 100-year-old recipe. The masala is basically which is passed on from my grandmother to her grandmother and it's come to my mom. And
Hello.
Okay.
So yes,
so is that your mom there?
That's my mom and that's my Masi. And that's what.
So that's pav bhaji.
That's pav bhaji. Then we have dahi vade and there's gulab jamun.
So wow, that looks really yummy, guys. So we can see there's masala also to sell.
That's the Ghati masala.
That's the Ghati masala here.
This is the authentic Kolhapuri, the 100-year-old recipe that we're talking about.
Uh-huh.
Okay, if you want, you can even smell it. You can use it any veg,
let
non-veg.
The masala actually smells really authentically Kolhapuri. I can tell you that. I can vouch for it that the masala is authentically Kolhapuri. It actually smells of the tamra rasa, you know, which you get in Kolhapur, right? So it actually smells right of it. So guys, really you have to be here and try it yourself. So we're right here at Corona Gardens at Khao Galli in Bandra in Mumbai. So head down and come here and try some of the yummy food which is on offer. Thank you guys, have a great evening. I still have food in my hand, so let's move on. loud and clear. So moving on, we have had a little bit of food now, but we're going to have a lot more because we're right here in the middle of all the food which is here at Khao Galli. So moving on, let's see. We are here at a place called Me So Hungry. That actually makes me sound like very hungry. So let's have a talk and let's see who it is and what they do, and let's hear about it from the person. So tell us a little bit about yourself.
On display today are grilled skewers of chicken, prawns and bacon as well.
Okay, yeah. So you've got bacon as well. Yeah. Wow, I'm sure a lot of people are going to be very happy about it. So there's chicken, prawns and bacon, guys. So I'm sure everybody is very happy and wants to come here. So guys, we are here in Bandra. It's for Khao Galli. It's at Corona Gardens, which is right next, close to Leelavati Hospital. So you can search for Bungalow 9 on Google and you can reach right here. And the timings are, we are open till 10 o'clock, from now till 10 p.m. So come right here, we're waiting. So thank you very much and hope you have a great evening. The food looks very nice and very, very yummy. And we just dropped something, so let's pick it up. That's all right. Thank you. So moving on, let's head down to Cafe Mexicano. So right from yummy food, we are down here in Mexico, and it's very hot and warm here. So tell us a little bit about Cafe Mexicano.
Cafe Mexicano. So we have some yummy things over here. It's all veg. So all the vegetarians out here can come over here and try some nice Mexican food. We have quesadillas, we have burrito bowls, and we have nachos. So all the kids who love nachos can come over here and we give it with different toppings.
So thank you very much. Thank you very much. And we hope you have a great evening. Food looks really nice. I think you guys were here last time as well, weren't you? So tried it last time, so I can vouch for it. It's yummy. Corona Gardens, Khao Galli, on till 10 p.m. guys. The IPL is going to start soon. So please head down here. It's worth being here. So moving on, let's see. We've got, I can see mangoes here. So I can see mangoes. I'm already like very happy about it. So hi guys, do you want to tell us a little bit about what's going on here?
We've made some juices, some lemonades, all homemade, all my mother's recipe.
So they say when life gives you lemons, make some lemonade.
Make lemonade.
So tell us a little bit about what's happening. So it's all your mom's recipe,
it's
right?
It's all my mom's recipe. We have the special aam ka kheer.
Aam ka kheer, okay.
Which has milk and mango in it.
Okay, wow, that looks really nice.
There's apple flavor nimbu pani, there's watermelon flavor nimbu pani, there's jaldira, there's regular nimbu pani.
Okay, that's awesome. That's really nice. So we hope you have a great evening, guys. And thank you very much. Have a great evening. So moving on, there is food coma. So that looks really nice. There's chicken vindaloo, there's pork vindaloo, and there's Malayan chicken. So let's hear a little bit about it. So who wants to speak now?
You're going to speak for the Malayan, I'll speak for the
Malayan. Okay, great. We've got two guys who are going to speak. So let's hear about food coma.
Alright.
So you want us to go in a coma after we eat the food?
I think you should try it first.
Oh, okay. Can I get a little taster?
Yeah, sure.
Anything other than the pork.
Okay, so there's chicken and there's chicken.
Chicken?
Okay, I'll try any of the chicken.
Thoda bone mein
daal. Thoda sa. Isme hi daal do, no problem.
Chicken.
Wow.
Vindaloo.
There's a chicken vindaloo. Okay. So the chicken vindaloo and...
Malayan curry.
Okay. Wow. It's okay. So I'll try the Malayan curry first. It's yummy. You can actually, I don't know, what am I tasting? Is it the coconut? So it's really nice. Trust me, I'm a coconut fan. So I love the coconut in my food. Being from Goa, that I am. So lovely. So tell us a little bit about the food.
both
while I eat.
These are basically our house specialities, and we make this pretty often. And we thought this was the first time we're testing this out.
Second time, you could say.
So I mean, we got a good response from us, right? So we're just trying to see how it goes from here.
So you guys are food enthusiasts?
Of course. Yes.
Okay. Yeah.
The signs can make you can see. From
you
the
can
signs.
See it from me as well, right?
Exactly.
So wow, that's lovely. So did you learn it from somewhere, or is it like you picked it up from your travels or something?
We keep making it at home, so you know, and that's his favorite dish at his house. That's mine in my house.
Oh wow.
We might as well eat it really well.
Wow.
Yeah, everyone who's tried it over there really likes it.
Really nice, guys. Trust me.
Would you like to try some?
We'll come back. Sure. Go ahead and try some. So thank you guys. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
So, moving down, we're right here at the fish. And we've been here before. It's the fish and chips. And being the, you know, the British Indian which I am, when I see fish and chips, I get very, very happy. Because come on guys, it's our same food. Back home in sunny Britain. So guess what, let's have a word with Mangesh, right? Yes, so Mangesh is going to tell us a little bit about fish and chips. And trust me, I've tried them. They're yummy. So you have to be here and you have to try them. So let's hear from Mangesh what fish and chips is all about.
Homegrown fish, and we have a brand called Mr. Big Fish Company.
So it's called Mr. Big Fish Company, guys, and it's made. So they brew it, they breed the fish themselves. So it's really, so you know, going to be awesome. I can't say it's organic really, but yeah, it's organic in a way where you know how it's been bred, right?
Yeah, it is. Actually, you can say it is organic only because we have grown them and we are breeding them in the natural environment only.
Okay.
We are not doing any ponds or any cages or something. We have a big reservoir called 220 acres.
220 acres, wow, that's like a really big reservoir, isn't it?
It's 220 acre reservoir in all over Taloja and Panvel.
Uh-huh.
We are growing fish over there as a tilapia, bassa, Asian sea bass and shrimps.
Okay.
Also we have a IMC called Indian Main Carbs in that Rohu Katla and all that fish we are growing there. So we got this menu actually from Britain only. We thought about it like,
yes, it's a very British menu, yeah, I can tell it.
Yeah, so that's what we thought, like, you know, we'll get that menu in the picture.
Uh-huh.
And as per the survey, if you see, we are the first guys who's in Mumbai right now. We have started this authentic fish and chip shop in Chembur. And we are starting from the Chembur, and hopefully we will grow.
So wow, this is like a fish startup, guys. It's a fish startup. So it really needs some push from everybody. So check it out, guys. It's awesome. I tried it last time. I'm going to come back for more later on. But it's lovely. So you need to be here, right here at Corona Gardens in Bandra, which is next to Reclamation. And it's wonderful. It's just lovely, lovely food. Check that out. It's like hot shrimp. And what's that?
This is Indian flavor tandoori. Fiery Indian, it's called.
Fiery Indian tandoori. And,
yes, and this is classic English.
So wow, the classic English.
It's
and
batter fish.
Is it beer battered? Wow, so it's beer battered, you know. So you must have tried some haddocks or whatever you have tried back in UK. I've tried a lot of fish and chips. I've lived on fish and chips for some time. So thank you very much. Thanks for letting us know, and we'll come back for more. Thank you. So moving on, it says bottoms up. So I'm very, very tempted to ask, what is the whole bottoms up about? Tell us a little bit more.
So this is all about drinks, and we initially wanted to go with only shots of chocolate syrups.
Shots of chocolate syrups.
Yeah,
you really want people bouncing off the walls, right?
Mixed with Oreos and of course Kit Kat. So that was the whole idea.
So, wow, that's a lot of sugar.
Not exactly sugar.
you wanna make sure you catch a lot of people by saying sugar free, right?
Yeah, I will just give you a sample of it.
Wow. So we're going to try a few shots here. So tell us, how did Bottoms Up come to start actually?
So I always wanted to get into the food industry.
Okay.
This is my first time.
Okay.
This is literally my first time. I have never done anything of this sort. I love cooking. I wanted to do something with the burger kind of a thing, but that did not work out.
So that's my shot there. I'm going to try some. If it had a tequila in it, it might have gone bottoms up, but I don't like sweets so much, so I'm going to try. So let's have a go. You can see from my face that the taste is awesome, and there's like Oreos right in my mouth, giving like, you know, that whole feeling of Oreos moving right across your tummy right now, moving down. I'm not gonna have the second shot. That is really going to have me hyper. But so yeah, we will get the guy behind the camera to try some after a point, but it's yummy, guys. It's really nice. I can see a lot of other coolers as well.
So tell us a little bit about the coolers.
Okay. So the virgin.
The virgin.
Can we be a little cheeky and add some alcohol to it?
No. It's just going to be a virgin mojito. We have Blue Lagoon. We have iced tea. We have Pina Colada. We have a berry drink. Uh-huh. So all of these are refreshing drinks.
Yes. In this
beat
summer.
Beat the heat.
Yeah.
Beat the heat. We have those drinks here.
Wow, thank you so much, guys. Do you have a card which we can take away or something?
Not yet.
So do one thing. If you don't have a card, you have to share Storified.me's video. And we have to get in touch with you so that we can feature you on the website.
Yes.
Thank you so much. Have a great evening. And you have the shot to you now.
She will have it.
So she's the person who has it.
Yeah.
That's really nice. I can see right there, you know, you have so many supporters.
Yes, I have a lot of supporters.
So hopefully
that's,
it has...
That's another gang.
I can see red velvet crinkle cookies. I've never seen red velvet cookies. So tell us a little bit about patisseries, right?
Because I love baking, I just wanted to have an array of things that you usually don't find.
So you do it in bite size sort of a thing?
Yeah, that's what...
Petite size?
Yeah, the smaller size. But today it's more of tarts and cupcakes, cookies, crackers, cheesecakes, cheese cake brownies, whatever you name it, you have it.
Wow, that's really nice. You can see some traditional French madeleines. You can see banana walnut. It looks really nice, and when you see the small size, you kind of don't feel guilty enough.
You stuff yourself.
And you don't feel guilty enough of eating sweets, right?
We have all these financiers and stuff, which are not very common in Bombay.
Yes.
Financiers get their names because they're made in Paris, right opposite the stock exchange. So they're made as golden size, like a gold bar. So that's
you know, really Bombay, you're supposed to come and try these.
Why don't we try some cookies?
Some cookies, wow. Right, let's try some cookies. Wow, is that your daughter?
Yeah,
say hi.
Hi.
And do you love your mommy's baking?
Yes.
So do you get to eat lots of it?
No.
No? Yes, I know. Do you want a bit of it? No? Okay, alright. So I'm going to try some. So right there, I have a cookie. Mmm. Mmm.
That's a cashew cookie. It's called as a snowball because
it's lovely. It's got the snow
effect on top, yeah.
And it's really nice. Trust me, guys, it melts right in your mouth. It's got the right amount of sweetness to it. So it's not like one of those gooey with, you know, sugar in it or anything. It's just perfect. So, petite pastry. And we're going to grab their card and move on. But it's yummy. Trust me, you have to be here and come over.
Thank you so much.
we get in touch with you. We'd love to have you on Storified. Do share our video, which is up on Facebook right now. And thank you very much, and we'll see you soon. Thank you.
Thank you. Bye.
So moving on, guys. So moving on, we are here at the Pune Spring. And the menu looks really nice. There seems to be shami kebabs and chicken hash browns. Wow! I've only heard about potato hash browns. So what is this special chicken hash brown?
That's because I have added a little chicken to the potatoes, and then it comes chicken hash browns.
So wow, a little chicken to the potatoes. So tell us a little more bit about the Foodie Spring.
Well, the Foodie Spring is all about homemade food. Mother's love.
A mother's love. So guys, you know, if you're missing your mom, it's not working. So let's get you to be a little loud now.
Okay, I have a very big voice, which people really don't like.
Don't worry, I have a huge voice as well. Okay. So be loud as you want.
Well.
So tell us a little bit more.
Well, I started my small company 1.5 years back, though I'm a good cook from since I was 9 years old. And now I have started exploring myself in food. Uh-huh. Because I feel a lot of people who come from out of town want to have homemade mother's food. And that is where I come in.
Okay.
So that is where I cater to.
Wow, that sounds really nice. That does. I can see a lot of food here, and I'm absolutely tempted to try some.
Please.
I'm going to come back.
Brown, I'll just cook it out for you.
I'm going to come back for it though.
Yeah, please.
Okay, I'll try some. So yummy, you know. I am a really big foodie when it comes to like non-veg food, and this is like heaven for me. So trust me, if you love non-veg food and you don't make some at home, I know many of my friends out there who are like that, ki ghar pe nahi banate but bahar ja ke khate. So guys, come here. This is your chance to come.
Please taste bahar and eat it. Something very...
So I'm going to steal a spoon, fork, and I'm going to try some.
You
it looks really yummy.
Chutney with it?
No, I'm fine. Thank you. I'll let you. Thank you so much. So I have the chicken hash browns. Looks yummy. And it's going to go right here in my mouth. It's just perfect, guys. It's really, really good. It's absolutely spot on and perfect. So you really need to head down to Corona Garden and try the Foodie Spring Car Chicken Hash Brown. It's being played live on Facebook right now.
Okay.
So people all over the world can see you, and you can see yourself as well.
Okay.
So go on Facebook, Storified.me, click us, like us, and share the video.
Storified.me.
Storified.me. With a digital partner. Yes. So have a go, guys, and check us out. Check the video out, share it, and we'll come back to you.
I'll wait for you to have
Yes. Thank you so much. I have so much food in my hand, I feel like a pig now. So let me go and piggy a bit more. So, moving on, I can see a lovely view. And that's Burgundy Box. We are great fans of Burgundy Box. We have been subscribing to your memes a lot. So, we love the food any which ways. Tell us a little bit more about Burgundy Box.
Our core product of our company is Do It Yourself. That is the meal box, but here we are doing kebabs, which is also one of our speciality. And
I'm gonna try some. This is why I love doing Facebook Live. I get to eat so much food. So guys, if you really want a true food coma, you need to be here. Wow, this, I've got so many forks and spoons and stuff. I'm going to try a really hot one. So then some bread. The taste is just perfect. The chicken is rightly cooked, and I've been a great fan of Burgundy Box, so any which way, their food is great.
So thank you so much, guys. Yummy food, and hope you guys have a great evening.
I can see it's all healthy as well. You see all the oil is dripping out, the fat is dripping out. So you should come here and try some. Right here at Corona Gardens in Bandra is Khao Galli happening today. And I sound like Arnab, right? From Times Now. So guys, come here. You really don't want me getting into the Arnab mode, right? So come here. Thank you guys. Have a great evening. I'm eating too much, it's too hot now. So you have multi-grain and multi-flavor Pani Puri station here. It's quite interesting. But I can see the guys are a little bit busy, so we'll come back. But so tell us, you are here at Khao Galli, right?
Yeah.
What has your experience been like?
So I actually have a stall. My sister is like,
wow.
Yeah, she's exhibiting today.
Okay.
So I am just out there. I like food. So
you like food?
Yeah, yeah. I've been eating like every half an hour. I go, I try one thing and I come.
So what has been your favorite? Tell us. We might go and try some of that.
Oh, my favorite would be, I think the Nimbu.
I'm sure. Aren't you supposed to say your sister's stall?
No, so I'm going to start from appetizers to the dessert. She does dessert.
Okay, so you're going to come last?
Yeah, definitely. Okay, so Pani Puri out there is really good.
Okay.
Yeah, so that's why I've come back here to try.
Try more Pani Puri.
Try more Pani Puri.
What do you think about the whole event? How is it going?
It's good, very much.
It's worth coming to, right?
Definitely.
Good. So guys, really, you need to be here at Corona Gardens, right here in Bandra. It's right next to Leelavati Hospital. So come over, head over. What are you doing on a Sunday evening?
Also visit on the baking train.
Yes, on the baking train. And do like and subscribe to Storified.me. So share the video. We feature. We'll be soon heading to the baking train.
Sure.
So thank you. Thank you very much. So moving on, guys. Yes, we'll come back to it. He's a little busy, so are you the stall owner? So tell us a little bit about the stall then.
We have a name suggest. It's a generic name for Pani Puri in English, water ball.
Okay.
And we are offering multiple flavors, so we put the multi water ball name. And we are proudly, you can say, we are the first organized player in this category. And everything is machine made, no, nothing is handmade or new. Because in between, you would have seen a lot of news. Scenario, how they are making the puris and all. The our positioning is health, hygiene and taste. Every flavor like pudina, it has got some hygienic fact, like it helps to reduce or improve your digestion. Red chili is good for arthritis. These are the health part. Then taste. So we are offering 8 different flavors, which is a taste. And puri is also multi-grain puri.
So guys, do you want to do a Pani Puri eating competition? I'm sure you do. So we need to find somebody who will do the Pani Puri eating competition. And we'll come back for more Pani Puris at that point. But it should be yummy. So head over to the Pani Puri stall here. It's wonderful here. You're going to love the environment because the music is on. There's so much food. There's so many drinks. There's so many desserts. So let's have a look. I can see some Rajasthani food if I'm not wrong. Can I see some Rajasthani food?
Yeah, sure.
So, wow, there's a Rajasthani menu right here. So, I'm sure everybody wants to try some. So, let's look at it closely. What do we have here, guys? Tell us a little bit.
We have authentic Rajasthani thalpi. And to be specific, it's Marwari, where we are giving dal bati along with some churi, which has roasted onions in it. We have some dokla along with that. We have some butter milk to beaten it. And some coconut delights for the kids, actually made by kids.
Made by kids,
yeah.
Wow, that's fantastic. So tell a little bit more about yourself. What do you do this regularly or is this the one-off thing?
Since we are also Marwaris, we're actually promoting this cuisine because it's not easily available. And we just decided to come up with this idea and promoting it.
Wow, so that's lovely, guys.
Thank
great.
You.
Have a great evening.
Thank you so much. You want to try some?
I might try some of the laddu.
Yes, sure.
Because you said it's made by cake.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
Like yummy.
These are very easy to make actually. Just have one more. You could have one.
And a skincare bar.
Yeah.
heating oil and to heat
any kind of... It's actually really very nice. Trust me, guys. It's really yummy. So thank you so much. I'll come back to some dal bati. I love dal bati. We'll be back.
Thank you.
Good luck, guys. Have a great evening.
But then it also has clear stress in software.
I read mom-in-law secret recipe. This is something very different.
So that's
right?
My mother and her mother-in-law. So you should try it out.
But then we see you here, so I thought this is something very different, you know. The guy is promoting his mother-in-law's recipe.
That's a little weird considering my mother popped it when I was like 15.
So yeah, you should try this out. Yeah. It's a Konkan-based mango curry. Just take this whole thing.
Okay.
Okay, and I grew up
I
on that.
I am Konkani, so I will know the taste.
Yeah.
So let's try it.
So, you can have it with rice. Yeah. And it's
lovely.
It's awesome, no? And it's got a long shelf life. So you can also store it in your freezer. And whenever you don't feel like cooking at home, which is a lot of time,
trust me, it's ripe mango curry is like a delicacy in Konkan, you know, because you only get it in this season, so it's really yummy. So you should try some. Maybe even you should try some, you know. So,
why don't you?
So we have another 350. Yummy. It's really nice. Thank you very much, guys. Have a great evening. The whole family is here.
Yes.
So it's just Sunday. Wow. Are you having a good time? Are you having fun?
Yes.
Wow. So that's lovely, right? Look at the atmosphere here, guys. Families are coming together. There are kids here with their parents helping at the stall. It's really nice. You really need to be here to experience this. So we'll come back to you guys.
Sure.
Do you guys do it regularly?
No, this is just one of. We do something else and we ran out of that product. But we had already booked the table. And so we make healing oils and healing skincare. Go to shuddhitherapy.com.
We'll come back and get your card and we'll spread the word.
Definitely, yeah.
So look up for us on Facebook. We call Storified.me. Share our video. We love to serve you. Thank you. Have a great evening. Peterborg now. So it sounds awesome. So let's hear a little bit about it. So we'll come back to Peterborg. So we're here at the baking tray. Remember, guys, we spoke to the girl there who told us to come to the baking tray. So we're here. Now tell us about the baking tray. Your sister has been talking very good about you, by the way.
So sweet of her. That's the only thing I can say. So, okay. So I'm Pooja Sahani and I have my label called On The Baking Tray.
On The Baking?
Basically, two baking.
I know eggless baking is very hard. So how do you manage to do that?
I'm okay with it. And personally, I love cakes which are eggless because I feel sometimes it's better to handle the whole crowd because an egg person can still have eggless.
Yeah.
But the eggless person obviously cannot have something with it.
Yeah,
so it's
true.
Much easier to target the people and I feel everybody loves it. It's okay.
Indeed.
Yes.
So tell us, how did you start? Because we are destined to action in there.
How did I start? So when I was in school, I was very bowed with all the cookery shows and Sanjeev Kapoor. So that point of time, I told my mom,
"Aadha chamach namak dali hai, namak swad anusar." That
yes,
used to always
yes,
be
there.
Right?
I used to sit and watch all of those. Every episode I've seen, I used to tell my mom, "I want to do this. I want to do this." So back then, when I was in school, I decided I want to get into this. So I proceeded my studies in culinary. And I've done my graduation.
Wow.
Then I did a specialization in bakery and confectionery. So I am a chef. And I did my internship at Taj Mahal.
So guys, do you want her to do a live demo for you on Storify? So tell us about it. We'll get Richard to do. Richard, right?
Pooja, sorry.
We'll get Pooja to do a live demo for us. And you can teach us to say make
yeah,
one of your English
recipes. I have a lot of things in my menu today. So you can say a white
wide variety for the cupcakes, where there's chocolate overload, goi centered, white creation, coffee, red velvet. There are minis as well. I have mousse, which has to be injected. It's an injection mousse. Yeah.
That
so
sounds very, very
basically
scary,
I have injection mousse. Then we go out, we have dry fruit cakes, or love, you know, like mud loaves you have the tea time. We have muffins, brownies, we have cookies, we have cake jars.
Wow, I love cake jars.
That's it.
I'm gonna
love.
Come back and grab some.
Sure. We generally deal in designer cakes and bridal cakes, so that's what we do for me. And this is my second love.
So like us on Facebook, give us a shout out, and we'd love to get you to do a date with them. Thank you so much. You come back.
Go to our Facebook page and share this video.
Yes.
It's live right now.
What's
the Storified.
So it's Storified.me.
Storified.me. Every.com/Storified.me.
So great guys, let's head up. Peterbug. We can see the guy right there. So let's have a talk. Let's hear about Peterbug. Tell us a little bit about the brand and what's happening here.
What's happening here is it's kind of a fusion sandwich.
Okay.
So what we're doing is with a really soft pita bread with some Indian ice fillings, some homemade sauces and some caramelized onions.
Wow.
Yeah, this started about 7 months ago. And yeah, just trying to build the brand and include a lot more stuff into it.
See, yummy, that sounds really nice. Thank you so much and have a great evening.
You too. Thank you.
Moving on guys. Let's have a look where we are heading up to. So, there's juices and shakes. And let's have a look at the juices and shakes. So, wow, it is our bango. And really nice and yummy. So, let's have a look what it's all about. So, hi guys. Tell us a little bit about our bango. Or bango, right?
Or bango.
Tell us a little bit more. It looks really nice.
Basically, we are a fairly new brand and we have been in the market for the past 3.5-4 months now. We cold press juices, we have a shelf life of 2 days. We majorly are into blends, which is a mix of like we have products like Red Alert, Livermore, Bliss, Exotica, which is Red Alert would be a mix of strawberry, watermelon and mint.
Exotica, the exotic berries, apple, strawberry. So there are these different kinds of products that we have come up with, and these products are basically cold press juices. Wow, that's great. So thank you very much guys, thanks for the lovely feedback, and we hope a lot more people come and try some, and we'll come back for some in some time. So thank you very much, thanks a lot, have a great evening. Am I happy or what? I can see waffles. I am really very happy. So let's... And I see the guy again. It's some sort of a recurring dream. So, wow, he's got some of my favorite things, man. The curry is still here. Let's hear about the waffles.
We've got four types of waffles.
Yeah.
So we've got Nutella waffles.
Nutella waffles, the typical Nutella waffles.
It's the best. Everyone likes the classic.
The classic with the maple syrup.
Then we tried something different with mango and cream.
Mango and cream?
Yeah, we tried something absolutely
different. Wow, that sounds yummy actually.
Yeah, it's actually really nice. And then we've got the peanut butter banana. It's like a typical American style.
Peanut butters and banana and honey, yeah. Right? First thing typical in the morning, American right? Stuff. So, awesome. So, let's come back to some waffles, guys.
You guys should try it out.
Definitely. Yeah, we'll come and try some out.
Sure.
Thank you so much. So, it looks yummy, so let's come back. We really have to stay away from yummy food, you know. It's been such a task. So, let's have a look. I can see ice gola. The gola seems so awesome. And it looks so decently yummy. So, a lot of the time, people say don't have gola because it's so dirty where you're having the gola. But this looks like perfect place to have gola, man. Like, it's like perfectly covered. Ooh. All the colors look so awesome. So, gola, wow. So, tell us a little bit about your gola. So, how come the gola? Ice gola, you like to do it? So, do you do it regularly? Wow, so great guys, come here, there's ice gola.
as well in this horrible, horrible summer heat. And I can see IPL, it's live. The IPL is live. So guys, come here and watch it live, you know. So let's have a move on. Thank you. We'll come back for the Gola.
I'll bring a coffee.
Wait, I'm gonna come back in a second. In the meanwhile, have a 360 degree look of the place.
Salas, and we started a new range with aam panna as well.
Aam panna right here in this horrible heat, right? It's awesome, isn't it? So
everything is made at home. There's no chemicals, no preservatives. Everything's veg. Everything's Jain. Besides one item with garlic.
Okay, so there's Jain friendly food, guys. So really awesome. I'm gonna try a little bit.
Yeah, whatever you like.
Let's see, I'm gonna try. Which is the spiciest pickle?
It's not really spicy, but yeah.
I think it's a pseudo spicy.
Yeah, we'll finally do the other.
Yeah, so it has to be a little bit sweet as well. I love pickles. Trust me, this is one of the best ones which I have had. Killed it. It's yummy, guys. Best of luck. Great selection. The packaging also looks so pretty. You can see the bottle right here. It looks so nice. It's, you know, not one of those kanch ka bottles which will break at any point and your pickle will spill everywhere. It's nice plastic bottles. So awesome, awesome stuff. So try out pickled. Can we grab a card, please?
Yeah, sure.
So the founder is Pooja. And that's her address, so you guys can get in touch with her. It's called Pickled. So awesome. Give it a go. Try it out. Tell us what you think about it. So thank you very much, guys. Thanks a lot. Have a great evening. Ina Chef. Wow, this looks like awesome food. So tell us a little bit more about it, Chef.
We're in seven cities. We've just launched Bombay, and the kind of food that we have is all day breakfast, pastas, paninis, salads, snacks, biryanis. Like, we try to cover up everything, and it's an app-based thing, so you place the order on the app and you get your stuff delivered at home.
So wow, thank you very much.
And this is what you can have. These are cookies from us.
We get cookies with love. So thank you so much. I'm gonna grab both of them and be very greedy about it. But thank you. We'll come back to you. Thanks a lot. Have a great evening. So, I'll grab both the cookies and let's head up and see what we're looking at. Oh, we missed that part there. Let's go there. The smoothies look really refreshing.
Yeah, we have a mix of smoothies. This is for all the macho people who are.
The macho people?
Yeah, like
the so called macho or the real machos?
Both of them, everyone.
Okay.
Even the women macho. So,
can we give it to the guy behind the camera?
Yeah, of course, you can have it.
Sure.
So we have oats and banana and peanut butter. We have a homemade peanut butter.
Okay.
And
wow.
Yeah, those are energy balls. These are energy balls. It has all the wholesome goodness. And we use organic products as
I'm going to sit down now. I'm so tired standing.
It's okay.
I am really tired in this heat. So let me sit down and let's hear more about it. So what how did you start the brand? So I see a woman entrepreneur. I get into the whole interviewing mode. So... your baby, okay.
Yeah.
I can hear a similar sort of a feeling there, so tell me.
So we both love food, like okay. We love eating, and we are into health and fitness, and so we decided to get into actual cooking because we love cooking as well, and why don't we get it across to people, because you know sugar is bad for you, and there are so many other substitutes of processed sugar that you can use instead of the white sugar. So we started making our products of peanut butter and all of that. They are pretty sweet without sugar, you know. And the smoothies also, we use organic oats, and most of our products are organic. We use a lot of chia seeds, so a lot of superfoods. Yeah, we use a lot of superfoods. Yeah,
okay. So, wow, that sounds
And there are these two desserts also. That's, the chocolate one is made of chocolate cream and it's made of coconut cream and chocolate, which is dairy cream.
Okay,
yeah,
wonderful, wonderful.
Thank you so much, guys. We hope you really do.
Yes, something which is refreshing.
Okay, I can give you
a little bit, just a little bit.
We can come back for more.
Someone who's on a spiritual path.
Rerav means someone who's on a spiritual path.
Yeah.
Wow.
Like we all are.
Yeah, indeed, aren't we? We're all searching for the real hope.
Yeah, we don't know what's real.
That's true. That's so true. So, Rerav is something to look out for. Hope for your soul. And that looks awesome. You know,
have less of water
now. No, that really, the whole look of it looks great. That's infused water. Yeah, so that's really good for keeping heat.
I'll give one more of this.
Thank you. That's yummy. Really yummy. Let's try some. I can smell the mint. I can smell the watermelon is lovely. And you can see how she's swiveling it really nicely. Is that honey?
You can do it at home as well. Just fill your bottle with whatever fruit you like. This is lemongrass, and I've put lime and cucumber, everything that's good for the summer. And just no spike, no sugar, just a little bit of honey on the side and a little mint.
Okay.
So everything refreshing. Wow, so I'm going to try some of this. So you can try this at home as well. It's really simple to make. And if you don't want honey, don't put honey. Like, I wouldn't put honey in it, but let's try some.
You can also put chia seeds inside.
It's so nice. Can you put some of those, I don't know what, chia seeds are it? Yeah, they're the same thing that I'm talking about.
So see, you can put the chia seeds as well, which is what in Hindi you call tulsi ka beej, right? Something is called tulsi ka beej. I can remember my mother drinking it and saying that. So it's yummy for you, it's really nice. It's good on your stomach, so you should really try it. So let's try some.
Lovely guys. We have like a Facebook page or something.
We are still under process, we are very new. This is our second pop-up. We have just started operating from home. So, but this is our card. You can, we have a website and the Facebook page is just about to come. We have
so, Rerav, they're right in Chandivali, so I can give you guys a call anytime. So thank you so much. Our office is in Chandivali. Okay. We'd love to talk to you guys and love to feature you on Storified, because this is a lovely idea you've got going there. Love to hear more. We'll get back to you. So thank you so much. So, and that's Mahima. So we'll get back to you, Mahima. Thank you and have a great evening.
You too. Thanks for the yummy drinks.
We really needed that in this
guy. Yeah, I know. Terrible.
Thank you. So moving on, you've got some. You're in Bombay. How can you not have Parsi food? Like, seriously, you can't miss Parsi food in Bombay. So let's hear a little bit more from the man here himself. Tell us a little bit about the chicken dalsa story.
It's a very popular Parsi dish.
Yes.
It's a combination of sort of fried rice, and it also has a dal, which is a mixed dal with a lot of vegetables in it. And you can put chicken or you can make it plain.
And it's sort of a
ready-made
dish, isn't it?
It's not a wedding dish. In weddings, we have the dal, but we have it. Palau.
Yeah.
Either a chicken palau or a kebab palau or a mutton palau. The dal is approximately the same. And of course, you can have the dal as a veg also.
Okay.
Would you like to try it?
I would love to a little bit. And this is the Bawa Delight. You really need to, you know, seriously guys, if you're new in Bombay, you have to try Parsi food. It's one of the, it's the heart and soul of Bombay, rather I would say. It's the community has built Bombay, literally. From Bombay to Mumbai, they've been right there. So the food is lovely, so try some. I'm gonna have a tiny little bit of it.
I will come round and have a proper meal.
So thank you so much. We'll come right back. Thank you. So moving on, it's very hot, but it's the weather is not good, but the environment is lovely. We see some people lovely enjoying them. Let's talk to them. So guys, tell us, are you enjoying the fest? Khao Galli is
very much enjoying it.
You're liking it?
You're liking it.
How's the food?
Very good, very nice. What are you eating? You like the rice?
So people are having fun, guys. You really need to be here. It's lovely. The environment is lovely. People are also nice here. Come over, try it out. We are having fun. Come have some fun with us. Moving on. Let's see what's happening.
What channel?
It's on a channel called Storified.me. Thing. I'm gonna come back for the dosa. वापस आके खाऊंगी.
अबे खाली
है. बहुत ही छोटा, छोटा सा.
इतना
छोटा मतलब बहुत छोटा. बस. See a dosa being made live here. I can never master it. My mother does it well.
क्या डालो उसमें चटनी?
थोड़ा सा कुछ भी. थोड़ा सा ही.
चीज.
नहीं नहीं चीज नहीं. चीज नहीं पनीर नहीं कुछ नहीं.
मसाला थोड़ा.
See you can put some butter, masala. And just let it cook, basically. And you spread it. Would you believe you would get to see a dosa being made live? So check it out, guys. Live dosa.
Thoda masala bhaji.
Nahi, bilkul nahi.
Cheese thoda nice. Kuch nahi.
Haan, dal do. Bhaji dal do.
Bhaji
dal do.
Thoda dal de. Yes, itna lagaya.
Thank you. So I'm gonna try a little bit. Thoda sahi.
me. It's so nice. I love these food shows where you get lots of food for free. So trust me, yummy guys, come here. Maybe if you come here and walk around with me, you'll get a lot of free food as well. So come here in big numbers. Trust me, I'll get everybody on the Facebook Live. Come, say hi to me or say hi to me on the comments right now. It's at Corona Gardens in Bandra, right next to the reclamation. We are on till 10 p.m. You still have a lot of time. Even if you're in Thane, you can still come here and we can watch another dosa being made.
Sada dosa,
yeah. Ye bhi sada dosa hai. And this dosa is for the guy behind the camera because I don't like dosas, but he loves dosas. So ask him how to make a chocolate dosa. So bhaiya, aap chocolate dosa banate hai? Nahi? Aap soch sakte hai kaise banane ka? So kaise ban sakta hai? Sade dosa pe chocolate sauce dal sakte hai? Agar hoga chocolate sauce. Shall we do one thing? Shall we try and go and get some chocolate sauce? And we'll come back and we'll try this, okay? So guys, we'll come back. Thank you so much. Bye, Gopale. And let's hand over it to the person who's gonna eat it. And हम आके लेके जाते हैं, आते वापस. Thank you. Come back. I need water now. I've spoken so much, but let's head up and let's see for more. What more do we have to eat? We are Khao Galli, right here in Bandra at Corona Garden. Everything is not for free. The entry is free. I am getting free stuff so that I can tell you how awesome it is. But it's at a very, very pocket-friendly charge. So come over, guys. It's lovely environment. You should come over, try some. Entry fee. Entry is for free. So come over, right now. Hello. Tell us a little bit more about your kebab.
Very yummy. And
very yummy, yeah. Okay.
Tickles your tongue,
okay.
Light on the stomach,
okay.
The roti grilled.
Wow, so they're grilled, so you can see the grill right going. The kebabs are there. And wow, the salad, the kebabs, the grill, this everything. So guys, I'm gonna just look at the comments and see, wow, that looks yummy. That
and
looks
the specialty is the tandoori tiger prawns.
Tandoori tiger prawns, okay. So how long have you been going on?
I started as a hobby.
Okay.
My mom is a very good chef.
Okay.
So I took it after her.
Wow, so it's sort of family sort of thing.
Inborn.
So that's really nice. So thank you very much, and we'll come back to try some of your
most
special
welcome
tiger prawns.
Well,
thank you very much, and we'll come back tomorrow. So moving on, guys. I see exotic delights. So Asmita, right? So Asmita, tell us a little bit more about exotic delights.
As you see, we are all into the baking stuff.
Okay.
We bake all from breads, from puffs, everything freshly from home. Everything is homemade.
Okay.
And our specialty is the masala over here. This
okay
is purely homemade. There are about 22 spices in all.
22
spices.
22 spices. So guys, that's
freshly
a big
pounded
deal.
Freshly pounded.
I can see the salt potel. So this tells me it's from Goa, right?
Yes.
Wow, that's really nice, guys. The pies and the quiches. It looks really nice and yummy, guys. The puffs look yummy.
The keema pao.
Wow, you're in Bombay and you didn't have a keema pao. You're missing something in life, guys. Get out of homes and come here. Try some keema pao. Trust me, I'm gonna come back and try some. So thank you so much, Asmita. We'll come back. We'll try some. And right from Mumbai, Goa, the sunny beaches of Goa, we head to Kashmir and we see flavors of Kashmir. So from the waters to the waters. So tell us a little bit more.
Vaza, right?
Vaza.
Vaza.
Vaza is the Swedish chef.
Wow, so the Kashmiri chef is going to tell us, the Vaza is going to tell us about the lovely food. So tell us a little bit more.
Yeah, this is yakni.
Yakni
is made in curd. Curd,
okay.
And these are meat poach. That is called meatballs.
Meatballs, yeah. Okay.
That is cooked in the red gravy. And
okay.
This is Rogan Josh.
Rogan Josh, yeah.
This is chicken achari.
Achari.
And
yeah.
This is tabatna.
Tabatna. Tabatna. Okay. Tabat mash.
Tabat mash. We call it tabat naan.
Tabat mash.
Yeah.
All right.
Spirni. Typical Kashmiri.
Yeah. This is spirni.
So wow, this looks really nice. So are you a home chef?
Yeah.
So can we get a card? We would love to talk to you because it's the first time I've ever seen Kashmiri food on offer.
You must try.
I will come back for it. Yeah, I'll definitely come back. Yeah. So you need to pre-order. It looks lovely.
Pre-order.
Where are you guys based in Bombay?
I'm Haley West.
It's very close to me. So I can give a shout out anytime. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
And come back. And it's lovely. Keep the Kashmiri tradition going.
It's really necessary.
So thank you so much. Like us on Facebook. Check us out. Your video will be right there. So thank you so much. It is live right now. Sorry. So. Thank you so much. Have the fun. Lovely. Looks lovely. Moving on, we've got some kadhali, which is gluten-free raw banana flour. So let's hear a little bit more from the person himself. Oh, they have vegan brookies here. Remember guys, we've seen brookies being made. The brookies were really awesome. So they have some vegan brookies. They're gluten-free bake shape. They're gluten-free vegan cooking chocolate chip cookies, and this all looks yummy. So let's hear about it. Hi. So let's. So tell us a little bit more about.
Basically, this banana flour replaces maida totally.
Okay.
And it is gluten-free. It has zero sugar in it. Very good for diabetics. And we can make cakes, cookies, energy bars. We make crackers with it.
Wow.
Brownies.
I'm going to try a little bit of a brownie. So I've got a little bit of brownie there. And I'm going to try it.
I want to try this.
Great, thank you so much. We'll come back to you tomorrow. So lovely, you can't feel the difference of maida not being used. So it's yummy. Try it out. Which I'm gonna come back to because I cannot drink live on, you know, I'll get really in trouble from my parents. So let's head up and come back to the bar for behind the bar scenes later on. The match is on. It's Sunrise of Hyderabad needs 76 more to win from 48 balls. What do you think? How are they going to play? Are they going to win? Do you think so? So, coming back,
best handcrafted food.
Okay.
And these are the sliders, wet sliders. This is hot dog, wet cheek cheese burst hot dog. So as soon as you bite into the hot dog, like cheese pops into your mouth. This is masala cheese garlic bread that's been made right now. And this is smoked biryani, so it's got a cold flavor.
Wow, that sounds really nice, you know. So, DB Art, you should come and try some. So, we'll come back and try some. But thank you so much. Let's have a look. It's by Tunisha Jain and it's called DB Art. So, try some lovely food. Thank you so much. The sweet tooth. Wow, there's more. Like, really, I'm trying to get done with this live so I can start eating. So tell us a little bit about the sweet tooth.
So we basically have around 6 to 7 items here. We have Oreo shots and we have tarts with different types of chocolates and mixes with it. Then we have steamed chocolate idlis. These are called the twigs. And we have the crispy flood. We have red velvet cupcakes. We have cheesecake and we have ping pong balls.
Wow, that sounds lovely. So great. Are you having a great evening, guys?
Yes, yes.
Have a great evening. We'll come back and we'll try some. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
Ooh, from the sweet toothed, we are right here into ancient Egypt. Egyptian cuisine right here in Bombay, guys. Tell us a little bit about the Egyptian cuisine.
Alright, so one of the cuisine dishes, this is called khoshri. Okay. Which is like the Egyptian khichdi or biryani. It has a very nice history to it.
Okay.
Indian soldiers, when they went there during World War I, they used to make biryani in a matka. And the Egyptians fell madly in love with it, so they adapted the khichdi the way they wanted.
Okay.
So it's layered with rice and brown lentils, pasta, tomato salsa, and then fried onions.
Wow, so that sounds really nice. Can you open and show? That looks lovely. So check it out, guys. It's got khichdi and pasta and kabuli chana.
Kabuli chana.
Yeah.
Can heat up some red hot sauce.
Okay.
Tomato salsa on top.
Awesome.
And to make it spicy, you have some spicy sauce.
Wow. So guys, something worth coming to. So do try the khushhari. Khushhari. So try the khushri and we'll come back and try some. Thank you so much. Come on, let's head out. I can see some but I'm gonna come around and speak to you. It looks like jams, right?
Yeah.
Wow, so yummy jams. So tell us a little bit more about the jams. Whose baby is it?
Both of us.
Did you try some?
Yes,
have you bought some already?
Very tasty.
Wow, very nice.
But I think it's a bit expensive, but it should be a little cheaper.
See, it's always, you know, handmade food, which is good in quality, has to come at a price. Because it's got real sweat and blood into it. So it always has a higher price. And we should be happy to pay for it, you know, at times. We're encouraging each other. So tell us a little bit more about it.
It's all homemade, handmade, without color, without preservatives.
Okay.
No fillers at all. Uh-huh. Just 100% food.
Wow, that's lovely.
Shelf life is about 90 days.
Uh-huh.
Because there are no preservatives and you've got to keep it in the refrigerator.
Okay.
So she's the one who's made all of them.
Flavors. We have 12 flavors currently.
The classic mango. I'm going to be tempted to try that.
The classic mango. Our hot seller is the orange whiskey mango.
The orange whiskey mango.
Okay. Marmalade.
Okay. It's yummy, guys. The thing is just lovely, you know. Hi, Abhishek.
This is orange whiskey.
It's something different. Has it got some whiskey in it?
Yeah. There is some whiskey which is put at the time of cooking.
Okay.
Uh-huh. But the residual alcohol is like...
It's just the flavor, you know, to a whiskey person can tell the whiskey flavor. So it's lovely, guys. Seriously, I don't like marmalade, but it was lovely. It was like right in my mouth and awesome, you know. So you guys, you come back and get some, but thank you so much. Keep going. Come back and try some. Hi, momos. I love
momos. I'm gonna come back and eat some. But we've tried some last time from here, so I can tell they were yummy, they were awesome. We'll come back and get some review. Tell us a little bit, do you do this? Okay, we'll come back. Thank you so much. So there are some homemade ice creams here. There's so much food, guys, trust me. And the place is crowding up. So if you really want to be here, you have to be here. We have just one or two more to show you, our really favorite ones, which we loved last time. So have you ever imagined chicken pickles? Like seriously, pickled chicken? So let's have a look into that. I have tried some. I've taken some home last time. So tell us a little bit more about the pickled chicken here. We've got so many varieties. You've got the Kerala mix, you've got the Punjabi beet, you've got the Kolhapuri tamasha, you have the chicken balchao, you have the Goan twist and the Andhra swing. So guys, this is something, the pickled shake is something to look out for. It's 100% non-vegetarian, and that reminds me from where I am going from being 100% non-vegetarian to 100% vegan stall. So,
not a vegan, I'm a vegetarian stall.
Okay.
And I'm an engineer turned retail professional and now a food entrepreneur.
Excellent. So you have a you have somebody else selling it to you, not me. So I can be sold out, a customer can't be. So there you go.
She's very talented, very good. Her tiffins will be, and the salad, something to watch out for.
Yeah. Wow.
Strongly
vouched. So we're gonna So trust me, I have spoken to Bela already, and we're going to try and rope her to do a live demo for us.
Yes. Yes.
Of the vegan curry, which I saw on her Facebook today.
Delightful.
So it's called Herbivore, and you have to check it out. It's lovely, but trust us, so what's the story behind it?
Well, the story behind it is simple. Even a carnivorous is a vegetarian.
Yes. Yeah.
Because 3 or 4 days a week, they are vegetarian.
So the Mondays we don't eat, Thursdays we don't eat. So yeah, we're one of those people who...
I see a gap in the market because everybody is focusing on the carnivores. So I said, let me give something to the herbivores. Treat them like powerful vegetarians.
So let's see a customer eating it right there. No, you're going to give us the feedback now. And this will be the last feedback of the day. This is a Burmese cow soy. Okay. So it's a Burmese cow soy.
Excellent.
So you see right there. So you really need to be here, guys. It's lovely, and I'm gonna come back and eat now because I'm so hungry.
Please come.
Check it out. Check the food out. It's yummy. And thank you very much, guys. This brings us to the end of the live now. We're gonna take a break here for some time before we revisit some of the ones which we love to eat, and we are very hungry now and very thirsty as well. So I'm going to head right to the bar now before I start eating. The bar is calling. So have a great evening. We hope to see you at Corona's. Love to see you guys. It's here at Corona Gardens. Khao Galli at Corona Gardens, right next to Bandra Reclamation, next to Leelavati Hospital. Check it out. Come here. It's on till 10 o'clock. Have a great evening. Thank you. Have a 360 degree look right now. There's chole as well. Kulche chole.
Yeah,
You.
I am having fun. And that's the organizer's mom right there supporting her son's venture. So great. And that's the organizer right there. We have Neeraj here. Well done, Neeraj. Thank